I could use this. We here. Could end up being useful.
Well, another stranger. Have you escaped the town?
Escaped the town? No, I just arrived.
Not a refugee from the highways, then. You look weary, traveler. Come, warm yourself by the fire.
Who are you?
I'm nobody. But you can call me Methuselah. I'm here to witness the passing of an age.
What do you mean, the passing?
Don't you see the signs?
What is this town? I don't recall seeing it on any maps.
This is Milton. Paradise Lost. It's a town of the old world. Discarded, left behind. You won't find much hope.
I need to find my friend.
I'm not sure you'll find any friends here.
I'm looking for my friend. She was with me when my plane crashed. But it looks like she must have made it out alive. Have you seen anyone pass by here?
Many people have passed. All have gone into the town. I haven't seen any come back.
You seem oddly familiar, old man.
Is that right?
Yeah. And this whole place feels strange and empty.
The quakes changed everything here, years ago. Great Bear's back was broken, and it's been laid low ever since.
Then what are you still doing here?
Aren't we here to witness an apocalypse of an apocalypse, you and I? No one thought the world would end this way. But how could they not have seen it?
It's probably just the storm. Power failure. I'm sure everything will be back to normal in a few days.
I'm not sure anything will ever be back to normal.
Any idea why all the cars are stalled and left behind?
They all stopped running. People abandoned them. Nothing but metal coffins now.
You always this cheerful?
My heart weeps for you, stranger. My days are nearly finished. But you'll have to live with what remains. Go safely, and good luck to you. I hope you find what you're looking for.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.